In a little cabaret in a South Texas border town sat a boy and his guitar, and the people came from all around, and all the girls from there to Austin were slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hot to take the trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play. Well, he couldn't ride a wrangle, and he never cared to make a dime, but give him his guitar, and he'd be happy all the time. And all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes, and begging him don't stop, and hypnotized and fascinated by the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play. Then one day he was gone, and no one ever saw him round. He'd vanished like the breeze. They forgot him in the little town, but all the girls still dreamed about him and hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. And then one day, on the hit parade, was a little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat-top box, and he would play.